the weekend wasn't just bad, it was a nothing performance. There was nothing there at all. And I think what worried me is we've got two issues. One, the new players need to gel, and that's a whole new forward line. The old problem exists, though, of Borna Maricic, James Tavernier and John Lundstrom. Lundstrom shouldn't be in the team any time we've got Raskin playing. We don't need that. And it changes the tempo of the team in a negative way. And for me, Maricic and James Tavernier aren't the same players they were, particularly Maricic from a few years ago. They've lost the pace, and we reverted to tight, just hammering crosses into the box. And you remember last year, David Martindale saying how he knew how Rangers would play with Livingston at Ibrox, and they'll just hammer crosses into the box, and Kilmarnock just mopped everything up. So for me, I think we need to be looking at a new left-back. I hear that we've told Barisic and Ridvan Yilmaz to move on today, and I'd love the Saudis to come in and pay James Tavernier to go, because he's been a good servant, but I see a lot of issues still in the fullback areas.